Graphics seem a little worse. Hey, what is going on, everybody? I am back today with another video, and yes, it is more FNAF Simulator. Mainly because I did a bunch of grinding, and I discovered something new. As I was doing some grinding, I was wondering why I was so slow when I saw someone else's video, and they were very fast. My problem was, if I toggle the SPF right here, you can see my SPF is pretty high, but if I switch everything to Epic, where it originally was, and then save, I'm running at 12 to 13 FPS. And that's just the home screen. So I have to unfortunately have everything at low so I can have fine FPS as I'm playing through the game and doing all that stuff. Now, today, we are going to be playing as Mangle. Press Z to grapple to the ceiling. Yeah, I hope that's not a charge thing. I hope that's an automatic thing. So, I've got one away from 200, by the way. That's so triggering. Been grinding as Foxy, killed him a couple of times as Crispy Foxy. But let's unlock Mangle and play as her. Slash him. Many people don't realize this, but the him in Mangle is actually the second head. Mangle is a girl, but the second head makes her a boy. I don't know how. Up. Property of blah, blah. Oh, wow. Mangle doesn't have a problem. Aww. Yeah, look how much faster I am, despite the graphics being worse. Like, what would you guys rather have? The worst graphics, or me being able to move decently fast? The fun time. Not the fun time, idiot. The toys. Okay, hang on. That's not loading, so let me enter this room real quick and. Aha! Yeah! It's an auto toggle! How high is that ceiling? Can I get on top of it? I can. Oh yeah, this avoids the night guard's view. That's insane. Well. Back in here. beaten the Night Guard.
Now I get to play Take a Bite and put back together. You won't feel a thing.
Okay, yeah, that's what I thought. Okay, so that's the exact message she has when you kill the Night Guard in Ultimate Custom Night. All these lines are just from Custom Night. It makes sense, but meh. Okay, so for overall quality, I think I'm gonna switch it to a quick high. Never mind. Dang it. Medium? Yeah, medium is fine. Because everything did look like trash. And because this video is so short, I think I'm also going to do some Toy Bonnie. Now, fool, before you go to Toy Bonnie, read his ability. Toy Bonnie can go through camera barriers all the time. That's awesome. So, there's no pausing with Toy Bonnie. Broken. Criminal. Huh. Fred. Tiger. I don't know why I decided to do that with the fun times and not the others, but hey. Does he have the crouch thing? He does. If he didn't, that'd be dumb, given the fact that he goes through a vent. And I kind of want to play as Toy Chica as well in this gameplay, because I'm very curious about her ability, the cupcakes. And look, I'm going from room to room, even though the camera was up. I feel like for multiplayer purposes, the creator should make it so... Wait a minute. You know, he does go through this one. The creator should make it so... that when you're in multiplayer, the marionette is an outside of the camera threat, because... if you can't go from room to room while the camera is up, then that's just cheating. Because then they'll just have the camera up until 6 a.m. Well, this was easy. What are you gonna say, Toy Bonnie? Oh, a guitar riff. All right. Acceptable. All right, so let's do one last game as Toy Chica, and then next time we're going to be going on to Springtrap, who is 135. Yeah. Plus Trap's only 100. I'll get him at a different point, because all he is a coin grind. Which, thank God, there is one animatronic that's a good coin grind that isn't Foxy. Boudin sequence. Failure recognition scan. Criminal property of. I would have read the rest, by the way, but I don't understand them too much. Like, half the words. Now, launch cupcake. That curates me, because do I get to play as Chica's cupcake? Please tell me I get to play as her cupcake. That's gonna be so dang adorable if that's the case. I want that to be the case so bad. Come on, put down the camera, you cheat. Put it down, buddy. Put it down. Thank you. Are you kidding me? Right away. You suck. Time to end a criminal, end a criminal, end a criminal. At least that's what we think they are, think they are, think they are. I'm gonna launch the cupcake as soon as I'm in this room, because I don't know if it's just toss the cupcake or become the cupcake. So in the off chance that it's toss, I'm gonna be right over here first. Alright. Launch cupcake! Oh, yeah, it's throw! Oh, press throw and... Really? 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 Alright, I wish I could skip the video so I can wait for that to recharge again so I can try that minigame again. How is that? What? The cupcake is alive. That was confirmed in Simulator. And in 4. So, I'm gonna wait for this charge up again. I'm sorry for the wait, guys, but... That's stupid. I wanna be able to throw the cupcake. And if I can't, I might pull up a video of it for... on tomorrow's video. Not more of this, by the way. It's gonna be a different game, trust me. Maybe series. Okay, what the heck? I'm hitting it at the green. That's annoying. I don't like that. I really want to throw the cupcake. I deserve to get to throw the cupcake. I want to throw the cupcake. Why would you never let me throw the cupcake? You're a rude, rude game. You're such a rude game. I'm gonna try one last time to try and throw this cupcake. Nothing. It doesn't let me. Why? That's dumb. I hate that. There's no point in a cupcake throw if you can't throw the cupcake. Oh, you would be looking over here, whatever your name was in this. Hello? Don't notice me when I'm crouched. Just laughter, okay. All right, so that was Toy Achika. Press Z to activate her cupcake. Yeah, I tried. You wouldn't let me. Alright, so we have completed FNAF 1 and FNAF 2. Next would be FNAF 3 with the worst animatronic in the entire franchise. Look at this loser. You can even see his flippin' human mouth here. Ugh. And it makes sense that plush traps with him because. Ugh. But, anyways, guys, I'm not sure if this is a short episode or a long enough episode. It's hard to say. But, I'm going to be ending this video here. I hope you all have a wonderful day. I will see you all next time, and goodbye.